Marbella attracts people from all over the world looking for their perfect home, including over a quarter of a million Brits. So it's just as well estate agent Martin Kucera has a contacts book which reads like an international who's who.
They like to have a place where to come to play the golf, where to spend holidays, where to receive their business partners, where to do sports, etc., etc. So they buy an apartment, a luxury villa here for their pleasure.
Originally from the Czech Republic, Martin worked in the property business all over Europe before settling in Marbella 5 years ago. And he certainly puts in the hours.
My day starts at mostly at 7 o'clock in the morning and often finish at 2 o'clock in the morning. And sometimes I'm starting my day in France and I'm finishing my day in Spain, or vice versa, or changing two countries in 24 hours.
His perseverance means he has some top properties on his books, including this unique villa on Marbella's exclusive Golden Mile. So, how much is it worth?
Well, actually, this property, there's no price for this. Right? There's no other property like this on the market.
Come on, there must be a price, Martin.
Actually, the owner is asking 10 million euros.
8 million pounds! Not quite priceless, but then for Martin, this is the ultimate Marbella mansion.
You can get better. This is the top, absolutely. For the location, for the qualities, for the views, for the style.
Today, Martin has a potential buyer on the hook. Fingers crossed, then. Wealthy businessman Leonardo has flown in from Stockholm in search of a holiday home in the sun.
The small lake is one-third of the garden.
Yes, you see, 3,000 square meters, which to have a private lake, it's not so common. In this case, you have a beautiful property and with a special private lake.
The villa has been built in a Moroccan style after the owners spent some time there. They've imported furniture from Morocco and have spent fortunes getting the detail right. Now that's what you call a Marbella mansion.
When you are staying in this house, you feel like to be in Morocco and enjoying the top quality of the lifestyle in Morocco.
Upstairs, there are four large ensuite bedrooms.
Let's go and see the bathroom, which actually is a private spa to complete the maximum comfort for you, right?
Then there's the roof terrace to end all roof terraces.
Imagine this in the morning to enjoy your breakfast. Imagine yourself inviting your close friends for a lazy afternoon with those views. 360 degrees, you can see the sea. Look at the mountains, you have mountains in your hands.
Wow, absolutely incredible.
Absolutely.
And you can catch a lift down to the basement, revealing a subterranean nightclub.
Well, here we are.
It's a great atmosphere for some guests, you know.
Absolutely. And it's very unique. So you can imagine yourself, your family, in private discotheque based in your house. You don't have to even leave your property. You don't even have to
day and night, always. Yes.
Absolutely.
Leonardo isn't giving much away, but Martin remains upbeat.
To sell a luxury property like this, it's just a question to get the right client in the right moment, nothing else. And to make me happy.
Today, he's looking to take on a five-bedroom villa situated in the hills behind Marbella. The property is set in over 6 acres of land and has everything your average billionaire could want, including space to land a helicopter. The house is owned by Natasha, who claims to be descended from Russian nobility. She's married to an oil billionaire and is selling up to move to London for her son's schooling. But she'll be leaving behind a little bit of herself for the next buyer.
We have special paintings which are done by a very famous Russian artist, the name Sergei Presekin, who is working only for the president of Russia for many, many years. His works are in Kremlin, in big panoramas, amazing works. So they're here on all these walls.
How did you get him to do this kind of work?
He's my absolutely best friend. And if you can see, it's my face in all this painting.
Nice.
Your face?
I mean, this puts the value of the house much higher.
And you think this is because?
What are those staircases? Also very special.
The case is very special. It's of the designer, very famous Spanish designer, David Marshall. Mm-hmm. And this special piece was actually designed by me and made by him.
So have you got anything else from the same artist?
We've got the bar chairs made by him.
Are beautiful.
And they're beautiful, yeah.
And this style doesn't stop there. As a lot of the furniture has been designed specifically for the property, Natasha is willing to include it in the sale if the price is right.
This place here, the salon, which has very, very comfortable sofas, and it's just next to the fantastic piano of Bechstein, where my son used to entertain me and he's playing this piano.
Yes, this mansion is a little piece of opulence in Marbella.
Here we have a little special corner with a chimney with a little touch of gold, which I designed by myself.
Nice fireplace.
It's all about the details in this house. All, every piece of furniture, everything is the history.
When it comes to entertaining, no expense is spared.
Here's for the 16 people a big dining table. I think it's like a little bit English style. Mm-hmm. I have a lot of styles mixed in this house.
What about the fireplace?
The fireplace,
I see it like a bit the Russian fireplace.
No. It's a very special fireplace. It's coming from Sweden and it's old, antique as well. This is my son and he's absolutely unbelievable. He's going to be a future film director. He wants to be Spielberg and now he's a very, very famous photographer here in Marbella.
What about the second one you've got? Your second...
The second one is a famous football player. He's a future David Beckham, I think.
What a family.
Are doing very well.
You know, he's good-looking and he's playing well football.
Good-looking like the mother.
Here is the heart of the house, the kitchen. Yes. Everything is made by hand here. The ceramics on the floor, they are made by Vega. He's a very famous artist here. And everything is like the table. I mean, you can believe. Just try to do...
How heavy is it?
Yeah, how heavy it is. Can you move it? You see?
Yeah,
so it's like an old oak, and I like antiques.
Are you really having breakfast here, or you feel more comfortable having breakfast in your bed?
House is quite big, you know. Sometimes I think, should I have a cup of tea or not? And then I call my maid and say, OK, can you bring me a cup of tea? Because it's quite a distance, you know.
How the other half live. The villa has 5 bedrooms and bathrooms.
Here we have jacuzzi.
This is a dream.
Yeah, so nice.
Look at that.
And also you can sit in jacuzzi and have a lovely view of the sea. But look at the views. The views are just marvelous. And you can see the whole coast from left to right, from east to west. And from here you can see the Gibraltar, Africa. But still, it's very quiet. You can see how it's quiet and how it's private here.
Absolutely.
Peaceful, yeah.
So that area in front of us, you use as a helipuerto?
That's helipad to you and me.
That's the place. You can come with helicopter and just land over there. That's right.
And you have an area to play the tennis, paddle,
Yeah, we've
golf.
Got tennis, paddle and golf. You can play golf here. We have 2 bunkers, sun bunkers and the greens.
So you can also a little private lake there.
A private lake
there. Any ducks?
With some fish.
It's great.
It's certainly one of a kind. So what does Natasha think it's worth?
The value market, I would say, would be around 10 million euros. That's what I want to get, more or less. I think it's a good investment.
Absolutely.
Hello. You see, it's a very friendly house. It's a very friendly house.
So all Martin needs to do now is find a multi-millionaire who's willing to pay £7.5 million for a flamboyantly decorated villa.
Thanks again.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.